2021, we will introduce a new top-of-range model for our world-famous jet brand, the ZH2SE, with its unique balanced supercharged engine. The power, performance, and the poise of the ZH2 makes it the standout bike in its class. Now for 2021, we take the ZH2 concept to the next level with the introduction of KECS. This allows us to offer so-called skyhook technology for the first time. The skyhook concept imagines a hook supporting the sprung weight of the ZH2SE and modulates the damping force, so that the wheel tracks the dips and bumps encountered while maintaining the motorcycle's composure with minimal disturbance. With the class-leading performance of the ZH2SE, it's good to know you also have high-quality brake components. Finally, the high-quality specification for 2021 also includes Brembo steel mud brake calipers along with Brembo master cylinder and steel mesh braided brake lines. Rider-centric features include an easy-to-read TFT meter panel and the ability to connect your smartphone to your Zed by downloading Kawasaki's Rideology ZZ app. Using the app, you can change suspension settings, revise your rider mode setting, and many other functions, as well as reviewing previous rides you have made, along with fuel consumption figures and other interesting statistics. The Z family has always led from the front. Now with skyhook technology, the ZH2SE pushes the boundaries of the naked bike segment to new places, delivering a unique riding and ownership experience. Thank you, and let the good times roll!
ZH2SE.
It's really the head of the Z family. That's its job in life, and it's, we think, the king of the super nakeds. It is an incredible machine, and it's got a huge level of electronic rider aids, but in its heart is a wonderful, strong, muscular engine. The engine is a 998cc four-cylinder water-cooled unit with that integrated balanced supercharger. It is an integral part of the engine, and it is one of the fundamental parts that sets this machine apart in that super naked category. We create the supercharger ourselves. The design, the manufacturer is all in-house. It's our kind of corporate strength. We use materials from aerospace division. We use help from the gas turbine division. So it's an incredible engine that can offer very docile maneuverability at low speeds and at low revs, and then a really strong mid-range because of the supercharger and a high top-end rush.
You'll have to tell us about skyhook technology. Is it similar to what we see in cars?
Skyhook is quite rare in the motorcycle world. Easiest way to explain it, I suppose, is you could imagine a hook coming down from the sky and suspending the main part of the motorcycle. Then as the motorcycle goes along, the attitude of the motorcycle doesn't really change much, and it allows the suspension and the wheels to move up and down in the deviations of the road. For the ZH2 SE, it's a semi-active suspension, so that's similar to the Versys, but it's tuned specifically for ZH2 SE. It's also equipped with a lot of electronic rider aids that help you tune the machine to yourself, to personalize it, an up-down quick shifter, and also the convenience of electronic cruise control. So it does have a wide range of facilities and rider aids to really fine-tune the machine to yourself. Also for 2021, it has a new Brembo package. It has the Stylemer calipers, braided steel brake lines, Brembo master cylinder. So the level of braking technology has also moved forward for 2021. His idea was that the front of the machine should have a face.
Mm-hmm.
So you can see the face in the headlamp style, the Kawasaki River Mark. That's only put on the most prestigious machines from Kawasaki. That's that middle section, so the broad shoulders, the muscular stance. The rear is that suggestion of performance, the tail, which is a very sharp tail, a very sleek design. The range leader, for sure, in the Z family.